This is what we like to call a black and blue game at Heritage Hall against the Blanchard Lions. Tough and physical, bruising football. Heritage Hall, fourth down at the one and stuffed. Defense is tough in this one. The Chargers just as good. This was a close game as well. Chargers are going to win it. 27-19. That Charger football team is going to be tough to beat for anybody in the postseason.